morning here on the Gary Malish Farm in northeast Story County. You can see all the equipment lined up. Farmers out here actually taking a break for lunch after harvesting all morning. All this equipment was brought in by friends, neighbors, family to help the family of Gary Malish. Gary died last Wednesday of a heart attack. He was just 63 years old and not quite finished with his harvest. Coming up tonight on News Channel 8, an amazing story of how a community has come together to help this man's family to get his crops out of the field.